Bon, comme on va déjà. Allez. Continue how to make a post. We'll go to the funny form one because I have a lot of horses on that one and then I pull it. Alright. Let's do this. No, get out, dad. No, not that. Oh yeah, no. I need them. Those are the proper way of doing the thing. I'll show you. Don't have to be super long, just long enough with carry a few horses. Overboard and make it a little too long, then you can always do this. Okay. The floors of I did a weird goofy one before. The doors, the horses wouldn't go through doors. I dig out dirt. Maybe you.
Yeah.
Probably you want to know. Okay, and then those for the signs and oh, I made that one too short. Oh, that's all right.
Yeah.
Yeah. I made something too long. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I'm good on that part, but yeah. What was that? Pigeon hockey, okay. Drink some water, dude. Alright. Oh, that's better. See? I made it better. I fixed my oopsies. How you build a stable, you guys. Alright. This is my way of building the stable. just tell you guys that. Get rid of all grass. Replace my grass. You put good concrete down. To get rid of, guys. Whoops. Yeah. Always fix your whoopsies if that does that. Okay. Okay. This. Always do this. That'd be for your living horses. And then die so you can see the water. And then okay. And that's see. Okay. Oops. This is to block the horses. This make them stay in their own stall. Okay. If you don't do that, the horses will escape to another stone. Look at 3 stories high of the brick. I mean, not the brick, but the Selena. Okay, that's what comes. Yeah, this is 3. The perch of horses have been with only 2 stories. I don't care. And you add the glass. Another layer of the concrete. Then the light. And after this, another red concrete. If you prefer black, that'd be alright, and for the roof, that's alright too. I do it one color though. You can do multiple colors if you like. Like I said, be you. This is how I do it though. I think the one I forgot the home die. I'll go to it and then fix that up. Okay. And then another layer of and close up. And close it up. And close it. And voila, your barn, or horse stable, is done. Okay, and then I think that's the second one. No, it's not that one. Oh. It's this one right here. Yep. I don't have a die. So you gotta do that. Okay. And then, grab the sign. When you get the horse. This is for the saddles. It's just like those. The sign. You need that and that. So yeah. Okay. Here, go get your first horse. I'm getting mine over here. Yeah, that's my house. Let me see. This one right here. Of course, you could go with the gate, but my horse is a jumper, so yeah. Okay, and let's see, her name is Olivia Mary John. After my third there. That's my resume. Anyway, but you can name your horse whatever you would like. You don't have to name it after celebrities if you want to, but I do it because I love celebrities. And then make this pop like And then voila. That's just how you build your stable. See you in the next one. Nikki Lynn, out. Bye.